Welcome to Amalie Arena and the 2018 Honda NHL All-Star Game. Your All-Stars, the best and brightest across the NHL, are all under one roof.
So we're all set to go. The games will take place Central Pacific first, and then Atlantic and Metropolitan will collide. The winner meets for the All-Star title.
You see, he protects that puck really well and tries to get Rene sliding to one side and then go back the other way, but Rene's got those long legs.
Blake Wheeler to the outside, gets it back for McKinnon. That one rattled off the post and went in. It is a goal, and so it becomes a 1-0 lead for the Central. And McDavid again with some speed, of course.
Goodbye.
Off the goal. What a save by Rene. And here comes Drew Doughty on a breakaway. Facing Hellebuck. Scores off the iron, of course.
Of course.
Caught by Burns. Head fake. Given across for the feed to Neal. Score! James Neal.
Burns with a good fake and pass across the crease, and then watch Neal go five hole on Hellebuck.
And laid ahead, and here comes Subban on a breakaway. Long Smith with a 360, and Subban scores!
Great pick by Subban over the glove. Gets a little piece of it to Smith, but not enough to keep it out of the net.
Final score in this tilt, Pacific 5. Central 2.
It is the Atlantic against the Metropolitan Division. The Metropolitan Division won this last year.
But let's see if the lobbying that Steven Stamkos alluded to has taken place. That would be Braden Point, Steven Stamkos, and Nikita Kucherov in front of Vasilevsky. Four Lightning players to begin the game. And back the other way, it's brought in. It's Ovechkin moving in and button hooking away. Gives it on back, and it's Crosby. Score! Crosby from Ovechkin.
He curls back Ovechkin. Crosby a little bit late. One quick move. Beautiful shot past Vasilevsky.
Here's Kucherov moving back ahead. With Carlson. Would not go. Sprawling across was Lundqvist. But ahead now is Kucherov. He scores! Under 8 minutes to go in the game. Kucherov the other way. Twisted it on a cross. Eichel and Kucherov scores!
Smile, Nikita. That was a thing of beauty.
It is Braden Point. From Marchand to Point to Marchand. To Point, he scores!
No, you shoot it. No, you shoot it. No, you shoot it.
I don't know where Lundqvist was on that. I guess at the bench. Thrown on across for the return. Score! It is Carlson. Oh, a review on an offside.
After reviewing the play, all on the ice, it was determined that the play was offside, no goal.
Yes.
Florida Panther. Enough defense by Letang, and now a goal.
And how about the goal celebration by Jack Eichel? Austin Matthews did that the other night. After a goal is disallowed, and Matthews does it too, they get in the act.
Long puck. A pass ahead to Stamkos, and up to Kucherov. Scores!
Completely intentional by Nikita Kucherov, acting like he's going to take it to his backhand or forehand and just slides it right through the five hole.
Atlantic and Pacific for the cash.
We're set to go. Pacific against Atlantic.
Wonder if the Falcons have a game. Those are always interesting. Here comes McDavid. McDavid can't sneak it through. Vasilevsky with a save.
Here he just blows by Eichel. Tries to put a move on Vasilevsky, who denies him, but he seems to be in a position to be wide open.
I love the poke check. Not a skill that's used all that much anymore, as goaltenders play percentages a lot more, but certainly.
Long-timer finds a twine for Mike Green, and now his team is on the board. Two on one, and it's Stamkos drifting in through the leg shot off the iron. Kopitar, Doughty, score! And it's 3-1 Pacific.
What a nice little feed by Andre Kopitar. Puts it on a tee for Drew Doughty.
Trying to change that as Marchand crosses, tumbles down to the ice, and a penalty. The first one in the last two All-Star games.
And now the home crowd cheers him. he's trying to get 4 minutes.
Gaudreau waiting ahead, hoping it comes to him, and it does. Moving back up with Besser. Score!
I don't know what that string is. Who knows what that is? But you can see it dragging right there. I don't know if that's a microphone or just his uniform's falling apart, but he paid no attention to it.
A two-on-one as Johnny Gaudreau moving ahead. Dips the shoulder, trying to finesse it by save. Rebound! Goal! It is Brock Besser. And Smith looked back at Carlson. Brought back ahead now by Raquel. Raquel moving in. Scores! And the deficit is now 3.
To get the leverage, to get that puck up the way he did, that is unfair.
He's able to stick handle along with 10 to go. He's got it. He shoots it. Wide! Icing!
This would be a trivia question and answer the rest of our lives.
Okay, so he's got it again. He shovels one down.
Not going to beat it.
And it is one. Final score in the game, the Pacific Division. Amongst them will divide up $1 million.
The 2018 Honda NHL All-Star MVP from the Vancouver Canucks, Brock Besser.
They congratulate each other and themselves on an exciting weekend here in Tampa and a fun weekend for the guys that will go back to business on Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday with their next games.